Oh, let's open her up. Fucking hell! Oh, power to burn. Oh, shit! Now give this house a little over rocks. I wanted to clear it just a little bit.
You don't need to.
Why not?
When you're used to it, don't do it.
Was it up nice and high?
Yes.
Alright! It's alright. Oh, I had the front wheel straight, I was alright. It was over there before I got it on video that I was in trouble when I was going off to the side. I almost hit that fence. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, yeah, okay, okay. Just being patient. Is mental. You don't ride this, this thing takes you for a ride. So I've just stepped up from a XR250L to a CRF450X. That's been modded and it is twitchy as shit. But I'm getting used to it. Whoa! Red Billy Black almost ran over it. I missed my XR250 because it was luxurious. Suspension was soft, seat was soft. Bike was low. This thing, mental. But I'm getting used to it. I've just got to be conscious of covering the clutch on this and just riding it in second. It does turn nice at slow speeds, as long as you're covering the clutch. I'm getting a cramp in my right leg, that doesn't help. Well, that was good. No problems there. Second gear is good enough to take off in. Actually, it's probably better to take off in second. Fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, holy mackerel! Just got a little bit too much in. I wanted to bring the front end up. But not that much. Big difference. Oh. I better stop and wipe the brown stain off the seat now. Woo. Second gear and this thing is mental. Must cover the clutch in this thing. you open it up, the next thing you know, you're staring at the sky. Holy shit! That is fucking mental! Holy shit! What the fuck did I be buying this thing for? Seriously, 450 is not necessary here in something like this. Tight little trails. You're just in a fighting with the bike the whole time. There you go. Yep. Oh, let's open her up. Fucking hell. Oh, power to burn. I wanted to clear it just a little bit.
You don't need to.
Why not?
If you're used to it, don't do it. Because I don't want to call mom and say you're in the fucking hospital. Don't do it.
Yeah. Was it up nice and high?
Yes.
All right. That's all right. I had the front wheel straight. I was all right. It was over there before I got on video that I was in trouble when I was going off to the side. I almost hit that fence.